The authorities in Guinea have confirmed that the reefer Binar 4 was operating illegally. We've now got four climbers on board to make sure no more laws are broken and that the stolen fish is not offloaded here in Las Palmas.
We're encouraged by the actions taken by Spain and Guinea concerning Binar 4, and we hope this is the beginning of cooperation between the two countries to prevent pirate vessels from entering the port of Las Palmas freely.